Royal Shakespeare Company production of Shakespeare's great history play, Henry V. Live from Stratford-upon-Avon in cinemas across the UK and around the world.
In the Blue Ridge Mountains of Virginia, on the trail of the lonesome pine, in the pale moonshine, our hearts entwine.
What a piece of work is a man. How noble in reason. How infinite in faculty. In form and moving, how express and admirable. In action, how like an angel. In apprehension, how like a god. The beauty of the world. The paragon of animals. And yet to me, what is this quintessence of dust?
Bring your friends. Carry coconut shells. Wear fancy dress.
This isn't my nose, it's a false one.
You could even sing along if you like.
Stop that.
You're not going into a song while I'm here.
See it again for the first time on the big screen.
Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberry.
Or if you've never seen it, see it now for the first time.
Or see it for the first time since you last saw it.
Or if you're very old or very ill, see it for what may be the last time.
I'm not dead.
I think I could pull through, sir.
Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Back in cinemas for the first time since the last time.
God be praised.
Yes, he's got it!
That goes down as one of the greatest achievements in world football.
I hope anybody's not stupid enough to write us off.
They're going to shoot them.
Of course they're not. You don't shoot prisoners of war.
All Belgian and French soldiers hiding in the town are to be delivered up as prisoners of war.
I have been hiding him. Would you help? By taking him across the frontier.
What are you looking for, my friend?
Safe road and a quick journey.